Well, the Nets home for the Heat and several Nets players honoring a huge Nets fan who lost his life on Saturday, Jeff Gamblero, hosting a Miami Heat team who was considerably undermanned. No Chris Bosh. Josh McRoberts likely done for the year. Danny Granger out. Wade, well, he really stepped up. 5 for 8 in the first quarter with 12 points. Then just Wade, one-man show.
It was, Jared. And, you know, everybody talks about the health of Dwayne Wade. And I, as you can see, rain delay.
Well, they got a new roof in there.
A rain delay at a basketball game.
I think this is the second year in a row we've seen that. We had a rain delay last year as well in a contest. So that disrupted play for about 31 minutes. You know, many times baseball teams, they don't have the right pitcher going. They wish for a longer rain delay. The Heat, well, they came right back out here, and Luol Deng puts them up 33-25. Now, Dwayne Wade, watch this move.
What are you talking about? You got a little bit of rest, and you can't give Dwayne Wade any rest. And like I said before, we were talking about Dwayne Wade. It's unbelievable to watch what he's doing. You know, everybody thinks he's done. He's not done at all. He's just getting started.
Well, the Nets getting back into it. Sergei Karasev, Lionel Hollinsman giving him a bit more minutes over the last couple of games, including a start. 12-0 run by the Nets. That was answered by a 10-2 run by Miami. Shabazz Napier, it's to Dwayne Wade, the turnaround.
I mean, he's taking the game, making it simple. Not that much movement and motion, not wasted motion. Taking what the defense given, and you give the Miami Heat a lot of credit. You know, playing, like you said, down a lot of players, and especially Chris Bosh. Guys stepped up for the Heat.
Well, the Nets down 93-88, under 40 seconds to go. Darren Williams, Bogdanovich, the three, makes it a two-point game. Now an opportunity here for the Nets, down by 4, but oh,
whoa!
The graduate, Jarrett Jack, blows the layup, and the Heat hold on to win it. The Heat beat the Nets for the second time this season. In the first game, Smitty, Miami didn't have Dwayne Wade or Luol Deng. This one, obviously, no Chris Bosh, among others. Brooklyn unable to put together their first three-game win streak of the season.